36 seconds left to play in the third. For Baltimore, they've knocked down 8 of 9 free throw attempts. I'd say those numbers read pretty well.